A man was killed at his home in Chattooga County over the weekend. The victim has been identified as William Robert Packer from Summerville. The sheriff's office tells WRCB it doesn't have any details about a suspect at this time.